Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
E, which means Japanese surname, also representing the number 2 in Roman numerals.
Let's say it all together. E.
E.
E. One more time.
E.
E.
E. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.